For this particular design, you will see I'm just using straight lines, and I started with my longest line first and started making shorter lines for each section until I got to the next. You'll notice there are 14 lines for each pattern here, and you'll just continue doing the same thing all the way around the brim of the hat.